We're at Harrod's today, finishing up with the Sidedress with the Swine manure. Finishing about 60 acres. As you can see, the conditions are much better today. Working up a little dust. Moved the coupler on the hose that was 50 foot back from yesterday, so the hose is right much better today. So looks really good. This portion of the field is planted on the diagonal,